In local news, if you are looking for a new furry friend, this weekend might be the perfect time to adopt. The Animal Foundation is marking the 10th anniversary of the Clear the Shelters nationwide pet adoption campaign. Tomorrow and Saturday, adoption fees will be waived for all animals, including puppies and kittens. Adoptions are first come, first served, starting at 11 in the morning.